guys, and we're going to be doing Pumpkin Fest for Ever Crisis. So I've not done anything yet. We're going to experience it together, and we'll see how this goes. The prologue. I hope the volume's okay. We're gonna crank it up just a little bit, I think. Just because I want to, if they play some kind of cool sounds, you know what? They're already at 100. Okay. Perfect. Let's start. Halloween event. Here we go. Interesting. They're going to make him continue. Okay. Okay. Sometimes I feel like his head just way too big. So we saw this with the Tonaberry as well, going from Cloud and Zack. So I'm wondering if this is going to be like a portal between them and where Cloud is. Yes, he was. I'm impressed. Sephiroth's gonna jump in, isn't he? So it's gonna be Glenn and Sephiroth, okay. And I feel like it's gonna grab like a third member, maybe Zack. Cloud or Aerith, because they're part of the thing, maybe. Oh, Nibelheim? Okay. Be stuck. Hmm. That's no costume. Okay. Okay. The Dark Army Leader 1. Looks like we're gonna need Arrow. I'm building one. You know what? Just to be a little authentic here, let's be a little authentic. We're gonna go Sephiroth. Okay. We're gonna go Glenn. And you know what? Since we're here, we're gonna go Tifa, and I'll explain why. They're in Nibelheim, Cloud's gone training, Zack's gone somewhere else, and Tifa's still here in her cowboy outfit. That's what, we'll just to make a random party, you know? And they're still on their mission, so let's make them look like soldiers. And we're definitely skinning this disgusting weapon. Let's go, sure. It's got Shinra's thing on it. Good, good, good. Let's go back. Tifa's not our Tifa that we play with. So let's go a blue outfit. Sounds good. And let's do the fight. Oh my god, you guys are here and there's a monster? Let me help out! You know what I mean? Yeah, this is like... The first little bit's gonna be easy and then it'll pick up. Oh, look at that. Would you look at it? He drops people. Interesting. Okay, so I do have a couple of limit breaks that I switched over to that hits everybody. I'm actually thinking, since I have extra of Zack, if I should do Meteor Shower. Next up, episode 1. Wait, this wasn't the episode yet? What do you mean episode 1? I'm gonna laugh if Tifa actually shows up. Trick real ones or something? We need to evacuate everyone right now! Wait. We act rationally, we might get hurt. People might get hurt. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting that he's actually a good guy right now. Technically. He's a hero. A hero of the people. A superhero. Oh, look at these two heroes. Man, Glenn reminds me of Snow and it's driving me nuts. Reminds me of, like, what happens if you mix Snow with Zell in Final Fantasy VIII. You're up one brave kid, don't worry, we'll get rid of them for good. Don't you see any that might have been their leader? No, I don't think so. Should I do voice acting? We have our work cut out for us. We must track them down and charge while we protect the townspeople. When you approach them, say tussle or treat to weed them out. Are you about? Okay, I'm stopping. Oh yeah, festival's watchword. So we're allowed to join them? Only to blend in. Remember, we have a job to do. This kid's probably gonna be one. Maybe not. Right, leader two, here we go. Same thing, boom. Just throw arrow. Boom, you're dead. No big deal. Some candy, some popcorn. Let's go. Episode 2. Then the others wandered around the festival grounds defeating monsters. The Dark Elves, however, even with their efforts, they were no closer to finding the army's leader. No luck. Yeah. I'm gonna call it right now that the little kid is the leader the entire time. Is he just gonna fly away? Dark Army eats people's feelings. Okay. So they gotta act scared. Kids trying to make us scared. What if I'm gonna have to do a mini game here? Adultish and a dork. Two different kind now. I just want to see what moves Tifa have. Healing waves, okay. Just making sure. Easy. I mean, we are kind of overpowered right now, but. Thankfully, you guys don't have to sit too much and watch these battles drag on and go right into the story. And episode 3. I don't think I heard a thing. You mean like monsters? That's not a bad strategy. Alright, sold. Where can we pursue these costumes? How would everyone get theirs? Yeah, this kid's not dressed up, so like... We're going to the mansion? Fight time. I wish I was this strong when I was doing the Toneberry watermelon things. Man, I was not that strong yet. Wow, it's been 25 minutes so far. Interesting. Oh, shit. Interesting. So this must be either way before Sephiroth even knows, before Vincent's even down here. Oh my God, they're looking through books. It all makes sense now. I think this is the Sephiroth one that we can get from the drawing system. Time to end this. I love when he says that. Tussle or treat? Two? Okay, so we're still getting up there. We're still like 80 something. So. We're still around the 80s. Probably still won't even get to use a limit break yet. A bird? Well, that definitely caught me off guard. I wonder if they're gonna show, like, in the mansion, the guy that, like, swings on the blade. Interesting. Probably will kill him before he gets to attack. There you go, Tifa. I wonder why it always skips to this and like where you don't get to see a little bit of that person but not the other person. Not sure like all three. Again, I don't know how long this will go for, guys. Whoever watches this. But I feel like we're in the midst of it. And if it does get, like, harder difficulty, I always have, like, my A group that I could switch to and, if needed. It's the kid all along. So we're so in the past that Shinra hasn't even been here. Or to that mansion yet. I think. Or only Hojo has. I knew it! He's the boss this entire time. Yeah, me too. Necessary sacrifices. Okay. Oh, he has a weapon too. Interesting. So now, I guess this is where we just fight that boss over and over again. 45, we can still handle it, no big deal. And if you watch this during Halloween, before Halloween, I hope you have a good Halloween. Hope you get candy, hope you get to wear some costumes, run around. Or I hope you get all the draws. if you're just watching this, to see someone casual play it. I like to think I play this, not religiously, but enough to be decent at it. Wait till we stop this and then we'll go crazy. Unless he's dead already. We actually might be able to kill him. Let's just try. Ah, I just hit my elbow. Ow. Oh, it's a funny bone too. Oh, I did hit water kick? Oh, I probably did, but he was already dead. Oh, my elbow is killing me. Oh, man, that hurt. That hurt. The ending. That was it? Are we gonna get back? I guess it wouldn't be that easy if you're just starting this game. Ha! Showed you. Together, you're stronger than I realized. I underestimated you. I mean, you did watch us fight for like a really long time. I hope you'll play with me again. Next year? Not if I end this now. This will never end, so as long as people exist, so too will their emotions. It's last dying breath. Pumpkin kid, hope you make some friends. You're being kind to a monster. I'm nice to everyone. You're a superhero, you don't have to... They're gonna walk through the portal and their friends are gonna see them and they're gonna be like, what? Would the two ever get to taste pumpkin soup? One would say that is another possibility for an Autumn Harvest adventure. Well, they don't remember. Da 97%. All right, this one's not bad, if this is how it ends. I still think the beach one was a little cool. They added like a little blitz ball into it. They added like a, you know, a little more characters into it. I think, I don't know if they're allowed to. I think this would be such a cool event if they did kind of like a Kingdom Hearts thing without the Disney part, but like maybe the portal brings them to like Final Fantasy 9 and it's like VV and like other, I don't know if they can cross games, but if they can like add Final Fantasy 10 Blitzball, like why can't we go to like other Final Fantasy areas when they're doing like fun pumpkin stuff like this. You know what I mean? Just idea. Just an idea. Because it's not part of the lore of the story. It's just kind of like a fun little mini event. And now I guess we just go back and be in this thing countless amount of times and collecting stuff and grinding. So that's the story. If there's any more, I will add it on to the end of this. Thank you for watching and happy Halloween, everyone.